Hello there, guys. Just dropped into a multiplayer match in Deathwing, the Deathwing beta. I dropped in with these guys who are first-time players. I think one guy has done two games, and we are exploring the ship. I believe the objective was to... They've discovered the hybrid class, and they want to... So they discovered the hybrid class, and they need something to do with the ship detethering. I'm not too sure. I was just busy just chatting with these guys. Oh, he's in trouble. So yeah, they needed a heavy gunner, as the rest were... I think they've got a librarian, the apothecary, and a battle brother. So they need the heavy support, so I have taken the role as the heavy support with the assault cannon. Now I'm falling behind at the moment, so I'm going to back up. But yeah, so far this game's looking very, very, very nice. I think it's holding sort of well. It's on maximum graphics at the moment. I think it's holding pretty well, say the least. It is slightly... I don't know, it's got like sort of film, like sort of filter on it, I think, something along those lines. Let's go down here. See if we can... Sit down. Weapon jammed? I hope that's not a regular occurrence of this weapon. Reload. I like the fact it's unlimited ammo. That's nice. So we'll see how this game holds up when it gets to things start to get very crazy with all kinds of lovely things happening. I don't think anyone's talking to each other. We were talking just the chat bar earlier. There's some fucker coming down here. Got him, I think. Oh. Missile launcher. I hope it's recording this sound. Probably not, but the speakers are on as well, so you probably have to hear a little bit of tinny sound. But the sound is really, really good. I think I said in a tutorial as well. It sounds really nice. Especially with headphones on. Oh shit. Have a look. A bit of judder there. Might need to turn the graphics down in future, but I just want to see how it runs on. I want to see how it handles the game, because apparently I can play at maximum graphics, so I want to see how frame rate suffers and that kind of thing. So we'll see how it goes. Very nice. I like the way you turn, and then you see you can see your shoulder pad. That's really cool. Like that. I can see why you do lock doors in this game, because you can easily get overrun from behind, especially if in a narrow corridor like we were earlier. We have unintentionally split up. I don't know if we were meant to do that. He's got a rocket launcher to blast him. So Tiger Ace, I think, is just a battle brother. Distracted, sorry. Let's cover. Where's the apothecary? I need some healing. Took his blue head off. Ah, we've regrouped with our brothers. That's cool. I am looking forward to playing this with Jamie. And probably drop in with two other people, get a full amount of people going with those turrets. We can hack those, can't we? I remember now, I'm not too sure you could hack them, so is it? So, bypass, destroy. Oh, we're destroying their, whatever these guys are, these guys. Powering said engine that are just people with their their bodies with their hands chopped off, just stuck inside a machine. Lovely. Lovely old 41st millennium and their worker rights. Map briefing updated. Oh! Oh, I've unlocked the plasma cannon. But if the tactical skull has a voice, do you reckon it's... I probably don't, I don't even know. Is the tactical skull, like, a person? Yeah, I'm going to learn. Oh, I took his leg off, that's cool. Okay, I think we got him. Oh, no. I wonder if they've got friendly fire on this game. Because I've definitely been shooting up some of our own guys. Where's my apothecary? Where's... Is he dead? Where's he gone? Where is the apothecary? Thank you, brother. I wish you could just have little things. Let's follow Gabby UK then. I'll go first because I've got the cooldown. No, not cooldown. Now's the time to strike! This game will be so atmospheric when it gets a bit... Ah! Is that a Broodlord, Leviathan? I love Broodlord. Okay, fuck him up! Come on, bit of close combat. Come on, bring it on! Reloading. Oh, my legs are hurt. Yeah, suck it, bitch, suck it. My legs. Oh, here they come. Get them. Oh, this game is so cool. I can't wait just to play. I hope you can play multiplayer with two AIs in the full release. Just so me and Jimmy can play just on our own. And don't have to team up with two people. I suppose teaming up with two other people is not too bad. We need to really, like, get two more people on board, because we're on it. But we don't know. There's not many people that we know that have PCs that can play this game. Ooh, can we shut this? Oh! Blocking it, good. Right, let's move on down into the depths of the ship to see what we can find. So yeah, I'm not sure it's, I don't know what kind of sound it's recording at the moment, to be honest. I need to sort that out. Oh, some lasguns. What are these, are these ratings? What are they? Like, oh shit. Oh, hybrids. The bullet holes in the walls are quite cool, isn't there? Just little massive holes. Split up again. We're splitting up? Yeah, we're splitting up. It looks like there's quite a lot of places where you can... There's a guy up there. Where you can split up. Which is cool. Oh god, it's suffering badly there, the frame rate. You'll be able to probably see that on the thing. Oh no, what a time to reload! Close combat! Bang! Bang! Suck it! God, he is tough. Oh, he just set himself on fire. Ah, spitter. Sorry. Ah, they're everywhere! I think we all require aid. Sit down, Tyranids. I feel like one of those guns out of Aliens. The auto turrets. Shit, there's a more coming. Whoa! Where did you get that from? Has he always had that? So we're destroying the net. Oh. Ha! Burning hell! He's falling that down. Ugh, meaty bits. How do we destroy the nest then? Where is it? Do we need to get up there? Or do we just kill? Destroyed this nest. Good. Let's move on, brothers. This is definitely a game to play with headphones. Has to be said. Play with headphones. I'm not playing with headphones at the moment because I'm an idiot. And because, I don't know, it sort of distracts me when I'm talking because the sounds are just going off all left, right and centre. And I can't really talk about it. But this, it's so nice. Considering that I haven't really hacked anything yet, because I've got to press back and then hack the thing. I prefer just to shoot things. It's kind of, I don't know, like... Oh! Poor little guy. Didn't stand a chance. A fist. I'm gonna get one of these things. Oh! Level up. God, you do. Oh no, another one. Weapon jammed! Come on! Not now. Ow. My head. Is that a lictor? Am I dead? How did I die? That's bullshit. That's bullshit right there. How the hell did I die? I was on full health, and that's because he killed, just chopped my head off. He's like, oh no! Let's go. Are you in first person? No. How did they get me back? Do I just respawn? Oh, I'd take a knee. I must respawn. You brought shame on your chapter. Yeah. He's like, ah! Shout the lictor. Oh, he's back. Oh wait, I'll be back soon. How does he get back before me? Suck it! He... Mmm. Crispy! That's rot. This way. I can imagine that's so cool with the shield and the hammer. Oh, I want to play as that guy. Tiger Ace. Go on, you can do that. get Oh, just saw his guts. Okay, it's cool that if we mean corridors like this, you can go three abreast probably quite comfortably, like we just did, and just shoot down him. Weapon jam, that is gonna really get on my tits. Which is cool. What is this? Oh, it's gonna reload. Ow. Here they come. So cool. Just annihilating everything. Oh, sparks. Nothing but bits. Ow. Fuck was that? Wow. Very nice. Very nice indeed. So they're blocked. There's a medical assistance then. I'm perfectly cushy. Oh, let me go around the other side. Seems like there's multiple places where you can split up to gave me advantage and spread out a little bit. This little fucker's up here. Can I spool this somehow? Alright. Oh. That's about it. That little map, the corridors, it's really cool. Oh, Tigress is down. Bring him on. Oh shit, that guy just took out. I require a medical aid. Nice one. Whee! Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm getting fucked up here. Fuck is it? There we go. Go on, Tiger Ace, get him with your hammer. Oh, wow. Remember, it has a 15 second cooldown. I don't know what's on that, but. Look at all the bits, man. Nothing but bits on the behind us. So cool. This game, they've done pretty well, darn well with this game. Is he? Oh, he's unlocking it. Oh, it's like Alien all over again. Here they all come. Destroy him! I haven't got any abilities, I've just got the... this guy. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you! Suck it. Oh. Bigger one. Oh, I can't remember all the Tyranid stuff. Burning in. Ooh! Explosion. I am pretty big warriors. Oh, come on! Punchy, punchy. Come on, reload, reload, reload. To help these guys. What is going on? Why can't I kill these things? We're the only two left, brother. We need to fight these things. Oh shit, missile launchers up there. Destroyed the nest, barely, with our lives. Tactical skull. We'll call him Neville. Neville the tactical skull. Place the Agnus Primus.
August Primus.
Optimus Primus. Okay, I think it's down this way. Like, the architecture and everything looks really nice. You have to wait and then really close and not run away. For what? Let's go!
Move to this part.
Just don't give up these guys. Just walking through the corridors. There's some wide open areas. We lost a guy. And he's gone. Oh shit! Didn't even see those there. Right side. Need to keep checking your minimap. That's what we need to do, is keep checking your minimap. When it's unlimited ammo, you can just spray. Come on! Jesus Christ, always one. There's always one slowpoke. Oh. Come on, there's another wave coming, guys. Another wave. What is he doing? Where is he going? Liability. It's always one. I don't think they can open doors. Well, I suppose they're smart enough to pick up weapons, so they probably can open doors. Suck it, bitches. Left and right side. Oh, it's head, man. Tore the shit out of them. Okay. Oh, this. Well, they got. No, they don't fix that actually, it's quite funny. August Primus. What are they doing? Let's give them medical attention. Oh, we're back here. Or is it a different location? It's hard to tell, actually. No, we've been here before. Oh, a barrel. Come on, let's go! Oh, enemies! So they obviously spawn again and again at different points and just are just causing interference on you. In the 41st millennium, we have forgotten the technology to have decent looking computers. We lost this technology eons ago when the Deathwing Optimus Primus was destroyed. Close the door. God, how many bullets does it take to take one of these out? Because it's so inaccurate. Shit. Whoa, you little spider monkey. Fucking hell. Yes. They will know my name. Where are the rest of them? This way. This way is awesome. Suck it. Got the bullets. Yeah. Targets eliminated. Everyone's going for the door. Wow, this looks like a nice place for an ambush. Dunk. I don't know if they know a sniper class terminator. It's just like a massive rifle on their arm that just can automatically target things and just destroy them. That'd be cool. Let's go down, downstairs. Fucking hell. You'd have thought they'd put an escalator or two in this place. Aha, I place it first. Ha 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 ha. Oh god, calculations. Those guys need to get down here, because fuck me, we're going to get fucked over really quickly. Oh, level up, unlock. Oh, dear. Reload. Definitely communication is a must in this game. I can't really poke. You're in the way! Push you out. That's it. Push you out. Ah! Oh, it's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Oh, weapons jammed again. Oh, now they show up. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Get out of the way. Let's get some medical aid. Way to go, extraction. I bet this is where all is going to be, all hit the fan now. Let's get out of here. Oh, things have messed up. We can't see, we're blind. Oh! Where are we going? How do we get out of here? Oh no, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad for us. We're gonna get absolutely annihilated. Ooh, that ladder. No, let's go the ladder. Oh wait, is it upstairs? Must be upstairs then. Get him. He's on the top floor being an asshole. Oh, machine spirit. I've got an ability. I can get this son of a bitch. Where is he? Get to extract. Fucking another level up! Oh, his half his face was gone! That's so cool. Here comes more. Shut it up, shut it up. Get it open, the prize open! Oh no! They left me behind! You son of a bitches, run! Lock that door! Oh, that's gonna get hectic when it, like, there's loads of them coming. We got contacts front. Here they come! God, I wish it was like, there'll be someone that will add in. That'd be so cool. Add the alien counter in. Wonder if, how you keep your level when you go from game to game, or do you level up per thing? Oh my frig, look how many bodies and skeletons and stuff they do here. Crunch, 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 crunch. There'll be some big fucking tyrannid at the crux of it, weren't they? Alright, we ready? He's going first. Oh, is that already? Come on, lock this door behind. He's doing it already, he's on it! Oh shit, they're still moving to extraction. They're not waiting! Ah! Jerk offs. I thought they were gonna wait. I thought we were gonna tactically go through it. But no, just ran off. Oh, behind. Come on. Oh my God. Can they get through regardless of this? Punch you in the face. I think they are breaking through. Let's go. Get to extraction. Defend and hold. Oh, this is a. Is that. Wait. Oh, it's like a little. This is gonna be a fucking metric shitstorm now, if it. Possibly. Maybe because we locked that door, we've successfully Deathwinged. Oh. Yes! We died 9 times. 615 kills. Levels. 31 levels in total. Oh, awesome. Well, there we have it, guys. An introduction, a nice little flavour, a little taster for what's in store on the 9th of December. Really thoroughly enjoyed that. I'll enjoy it more when I've got, you know, 4 friends chatting away, but I enjoy it with just them. So that's good. So, yeah. I'll see you guys on another video we'll do. We'll probably do a game where me and Jamie against the elements or with 2 other people. We'll see how the full release goes and how it stacks up doing this level per level. Until that time, I'll see you soon.